This is the Gary and Linda Skaggs Mine Ventilation Laboratories in the newly renovated Holden Hall. This course is the Mine Ventilation Engineering, and in this course we teach the students the basic theoretical concepts about what it takes to ventilate an underground mine. The ventilation class itself does not just focus on theoretical concepts. We cover some of the theory and classroom teaching in class, but we also take our students to underground mines where they actually get to experience the real world scenarios, and that is coupled with having dedicated lab sessions such as this, so they are not just lost in the equations that we talk in class. We teach the students on how to maintain and design such ventilation systems to ensure safe operations of an underground mine. So if you imagine a fan blowing air through an underground opening like a ductwork, it often moves through a lot of expansions and contractions. Every time a change happens, the air sees some shock. That shock causes losses. Now the fan has to overcome all those losses to make sure that it sends enough quantity of air at the working phase. So today the students are going to be learning how to characterize these losses, measure these losses, and understand what effect it has on the entire ventilation system. Mining is not a one commodity industry, it is a multi-commodity industry. Right now there are about 12,000 mines just in the United States. Most of them are sand and gravel operations, but there are a huge number of other operations that mine anything from coal to trona to potash, gypsum, gold, iron ore, copper, silver, you name it. In 2020, mining contributed about $82 billion to the US economy.